Yeah. Tradition. I always stream the events. Hello, Twitch. Yeah, one of the fans inside my Xbox is definitely faulty. No, I mean it was faulty from launch. I mean when I first got the Xbox, it was faulty then. But because of how hard it was to get them, I just stuck with it.
No.
Bro did an anime girl voice just to say nuh-uh.
Yes, sir. Nuh-uh. I would say the N-word, but like, I've included my voice.
Yeah, I wonder why. He did earlier on, what do you mean?
You laughed.
Bro literally called me earlier on, like, twice. Yes!
You literally laughed at it.
Yes. He said, shut up, womp womp, and then, you know, Nick, and he said he didn't stop. Fucking hell. The bad and the ugly's paid now.
I don't know, I'll say it to you after the thing's finished.
Oh. Oh, well, I didn't hear that. The bad and the ugly starts playing. Like the goofy R looking car. Oh yo! Max with a staff.
I'm legit ahead of the actual car.
Average concert in hell. Oi, oi! I got the fucking JoJo idea. I'm in the mosh pit right now. Oh no! Anyway. Fucking parkour.
How was that?
Yo, we're falling with style. Oh! I got that Indiana Jones armor. They always like outdo themselves concert after concert.
That's the thing is, kids now are going to think Metallica and Fortnite. No, got my
when
character
I worked
for
the
my
CEX,
character.
It was literally a kid who came in and he picked up some game and he went, it's the guy from Fortnite.
I would have just slapped him.
They are the band, they are the guys from Fortnite. I'm trying to think what it was he picked up and said it's from Fortnite. I think you might have actually been a Family Guy boxer.
Oh, God.
You know, Peter Griffin's the guy from Fortnite.
Peter Griffin is the man from my nightmare.
What the fuck was that? I tried to do the Peter Griffin laugh and instead I did whatever the fuck that was. I did like the fucking Feel Good Inc. laugh and then Master of Puppets started like, oh, yo, is this what I think it is? Time to write the notes. Oh, it's like Sonic Forces. Your brother crying.
Yeah.
Why? Come on, give us a lowdown, Keith. Why is he crying? Could he not get into the Metallica mode? It's a Dark Souls boss fight! Oh. We're playing Dark Souls in Fortnite. Do you have anything to do? I'm playing Dark Souls right now. Oh. The guy like stared at me and I fucking died. It's like just the Iron Man looking attack. Oh fuck. Bro, it looks like Dormammu. Biblically accurate angel, I can't lie. What does everyone else think of this officially? He's a biblically accurate angel. There's a joke about a certain island owner I want to make, but I'm not allowed to on stream. I'll get told off if I make that joke. But biblically accurate Jeff. Nah, I like Enter Sandman. You just lack the critical taste. Yes, it does actually. It just does. I'm playing the drums right now. I mean, it's the emote from Master of Puppets, but... Light. Oh, Oh, far cinematic, let's go. It's 10 minutes long, we've been streaming for 10, so yes. There's Metallica like racetracks in Rocket Racing right now. I'm tempted to go race on them. What the fuck? We can.
Huh.
Me and the boys on a road trip.
That's gay. No.
What the fuck, Ian? I was winning gay.
No, it says Metallica loves you. That's gay. The dude.
Damn. Where is Andrew Tate right there? I'm gonna look for the Metallica racing track. Hang on. Ashley, you promote this there. Can you put. Yeah. Oh, you aren't once late. Yeah, I won't stop. I've got a fucking switch mode to. Yeah, Peter's favourite. I'm gonna favourite the Metallica thing. Hog. But yeah, let's do Metallica racetrack. Now, what's the funny character? I think Ghost Rider, because I kind of got his car. We don't have a Dom Toretto. Yeah, but it's not the same. Basically, my car is just kind of like the Dodge Charger we had in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. I want about the Ghost Rider, like Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. episode. I can't lie, Ashley, if you look in the shop under the WWE section, there's kind of just a blank portion. Well, I can't see anything there. So, I can't lie. They've added a section with no skins. Can't believe this. Oh, so I want to play Eurobeat right now.
My car suits it way better than yours.
I might play Eurobeat next race. Why actually play Eurobeat when you can hear it in your head? I can hear Eurobeat in my head even though there's none playing. I'm that, you know, running in the 90s, deja vu. Yeah, I'm not used to playing it while I'm racing. Yeah, I'm not used to playing it whilst I'm racing. I don't need to be playing it to hear it. It's just there in my brain permanently. Yep. No, I just like Initial D. I'm so used to when I was getting to top rank, I play the speed chime of the A86 as it goes over a certain speed, and I'm so used to hearing that like speed chime that I can just hear that chime in my head. I am actually noticing sections that are kind of copied from other race maps on this. It's cool nonetheless, but like, kind of boring with no traffic. I sound like Max Verstappen right now. No traffic on track, guys. I'm not gonna lie, I think you should like put us in a public lobby. I kind of want the satisfaction of smoking a bunch of kids in a racing game. Oh, I kind of flew past the checkpoint just into the lava.
I've just killed myself. Yeet.
Good. Hey. I think we should do that on public lobby. Yes, chill. You have me. That's not even egotistical, I'm just better than most people. That doesn't matter. Nah. It's chill, don't worry about it. It's chill. Let's go public, yeah. I so want the joy of shipping away a poor kid's satisfaction of winning. I am the pro racer. On God, on God. I do actually think it's kind of weird how I was able to just hear Eurobeat and the speed chime in my head with none playing. It's kind of like this. It's kind of mad, it really is. Come back the lobby, kid. Oh, are you still racing? Oh, we got to race several times on Thrash Mountain anyway for the challenges. Let's go. No, that's complete. Yeah, but like, it's... No, hang on. You don't load in, load out. You play the race. It's bad sportsmanship, actually. I race to win. All the time, every time. Whether it's against an opponent my age or an 8-year-old in Mario Kart, I race to win. No, I'm just saying whether it's a specific situation. Can you please put us on as the public? Yes. No, not the zero wind. Yeah, the public speed. Public speeding. I mean, I was tricked. No! I can't believe you've done this to me. I can't believe you've done this, actually. I know. However, I'm great at it. Let's do the Metallica map. Hey, you get rewards from it. Have I already got the car?
I have the car. I don't even play Rocket League.
Oh god, I've already got... Let's go, I've already got the car, I just didn't realise. Oh, I... Amazing. Not gonna lie, I think I need to break out this car. With my covers. No, don't, trust me, they're not. They're average rocket racing challenges. Matt, well, why are we still on private? This is a travesty. Oh, that's piss easy. Nah, I beg, can you put it on public, please? I had zero competition. Hey, it's the truth! I had zero competition out there at the front. It was genuinely depressing. No, it's just because I'm good.
Josh, you know you want to spend like every day for like fucking 4 weeks playing Rocket Racing.
It was actually 2 months.
That was my point.
And it was worth it because I got top rank, and I'm gonna.
If you ask you every single day, don't play this. No, fuck it, Wilson.
Yeah. I'm gonna do it again at some point because I want top rank.
Well, this is your doctor.
I like having a thing on my account because I'm better than people. You call it arrogance. I say you're goddamn right. It's pride in the racer I am. Yes.
What I find funny?
What?
I didn't move for 2 seconds at the beginning of the match and I'm in sixth.
I hit a tree and I'm in ninth. I got punished for hitting a tree.
I'm in first.
Come here, boy. What? I boosted it and it just disintegrated me. What the fuck?
You're bad.
I'm doing too entirely fair. That basically happened to me earlier on. I got punished for like hitting a tree that I could have sworn I was nowhere near. Oh shit.
I'm just doing myself again. Going too far.
Yes! Second place.
I was going to get third, but I killed myself.
Wham, wham, wham. What do you want? Ah, damn. I never actually am able to play modes I'm good at with people. This is annoying. I specialize in non-combat. I am a legit pacifist. Oh shit, I'm still streaming. I forgot I was streaming. Oh, wow. Shit, I probably should end stream. Thanks for watching. Have a good day, a good day. This will be up on the stream archive eventually. If you watched live, which two people did, thanks for doing that. If you're watching the stream archive, thanks for doing that. I'll see you in the next stream. God knows when that will be. At this point, tomorrow.